Tonight I want to take a few minutes to discuss a grave threat to peace. The dictator who is assembling the world's most dangerous weapons is here in our own country. He's the homicidal dictator who is addicted to weapons of mass destruction.
But the bitch keeps calling me. All day and all night long, she just keeps calling me. She says she'd kill herself if I tried to let her go. Somebody pray for me, cause I'm stuck with a crazy hoe.
Coming from a cat that, believe that it wasn't nobody else in the world a pimp, he'd probably pimp himself. That's me, sugar free, big vats. Yeah, again, X. Man, you know, if I don't slap her, man, she feel like I don't love her. You know what I'm talking about? This thing takes all kinds of turns and switches and changes, you know? It's called the beat.
You call steady.
I leave the girl alone, but the bitch keeps calling me. All day and all night long, she just keeps calling me. She's
Nathan!
Woman out the wilderness, bitch. The homies say you gotta
Nathan,
do the peace. Perceiving non-peace, her mind lost, thrown off course. She been divorced twice, overwhelmed by bad advice from a past life. She crazy though, call my telephone 100 times in a row. I don't know how to let her go, I'm stuck with this hoe. Part of me, been seeing nothing but the worst part of me. She been betting a slice of artery, I gotta watch my guard degree. She tried to hoodoo the peas and throw her eyelashes in the recipe, please. It's more than Sealy spitting in my lemonade, and R. Kelly ain't got the right to sing the hook like Butch. Yeah, come on,
stay. I leave the girl alone, but the bitch keeps calling me. All day and all night long, she just keeps calling me. She says she'd kill herself if I tried to let her go. Somebody pray for me, cause I'm stuck with a crazy hoe.
Now since chickens of a feather be clucking together, and I met her through Aisha, I should've known better. She a professional charger, like a chaser. The kind that lines say one of them raped her, but she in love with a gangster. And it's been all trivial since the day that I janked her. Swore she wasn't ghetto, but I met her at Fairmark. Should've knew she was a gangster when she said that it wasn't a man.